missed the bus.
You don't have the ticket to be valued on this bus, yeah? Because somebody else has got it outside. So when the TfL man gets on and he says, can I see your pass? What are you going to say? Well, I haven't got my pass. Yes, we get in trouble for it. And what I'm trying to say, is you are not paying for your fare, because if, say this lady hasn't got a pass to show the man, yeah? What the man's going to do is say, have you got a pass? And where are you going to say your pass is? You say, well, I tacked on. Well, where's your Oyster pass? He will do you £80 fine, and he does me because I let you on doing it. Because I saw it happen. Yeah? So why am I getting the blame when it's not my fault?
Sometimes
yeah?
I have to be flexible.
I mean, this guy's doing his fucking job.
Okay. That's all I'm
doing. Fuck off the bus.
No, but I already know.
Susie, everyone's trying to get fucking home.
Take a seat.
No, I'm not going to stay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for it all. Fucking dick.
Yeah.